Hello everyone. Once again, early morning with my coffee. By the way, I drink coffee with milk and no sugar. So today I want to show you another volcano what I will made on the last few days. Who watch my video knows that I really like primitive art. So this volcano, I say it's volcano, but I don't know what this exactly is, because I decorate from this what I will show you today wall. This volcano I want made a long time, but don't have a time to create this, and on the last few day I will made it. So what this is so just create some heart, little bit decorate it, and used ribbon. So first five primitive hat you will see here. I hope really primitive stitch, different fabric. You will see here this white ribbon what I connect this hat together, but I don't have a back piece of this ribbon, so I here used creamy ribbon. I hope you will see. So different fabric here, just small piece of lace and button. Here just a piece of coffee dyeing or coffee stain fabric and small rose. I hope, and I stencil in this fabric, so you will see line here. Here just how this called pin, six pin, three on this time and three on this time, and metallic mask. Here just glue this flower, and here just coffee dyeing fabric, connect this lace, this bee. I will found some label sometimes ago, fussy cut this bee and glue here. I like this bumblebee. So this is my wall hanging, primitive wall hanging. By the way, the first I want made this volcano like a bird, but I have a smaller piece of fabric what I have, and cool, I say I have what I have. So I decided a smaller piece of fabric, so I decided to create a hat, because I like hat, and it's create easily. So this is that. Maybe on some time I create the birds like this. So I hope you will like this. Comment what you think. What you write what you think about primitive like primitive art and does someone create something on primitive art. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.